All right, what's up, people? This is Rattlehead. Got the PlayStation 4 beta code for MKX. This one actually has more characters, from what I know at this point now, I think the Xbox One version is also updated. They have Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Johnny Cage, Jackie, Jax, Liu Kang, Takeda, and Melina, the new characters now. And so I've been playing some sets. Played last night and sound and it plays badass. So that's what I wanted to go ahead and just do a few matches here and there, and that way people can check it out and kind of see what the difference is between the previous one, the one before an Xbox One, and then this one. So let's go get this going. I've been finding some really good players, so that's gonna be a little difficult. Hopefully, I can get some wins, cause man, now that everybody's like doing good, that feels better. Like nobody's dropping combos, everybody's got their setups now. Like it's ridiculous. Like you can't get away with anything anymore. You have to be on point.
Challenge accepted. Challenge accepted.
All right, let's do this. If I don't talk as much, it's because my mic is kind of away from where I'm sitting from the game. So, all right, let's go.
Scorpion. Fight!
Yeah, this guy's good. Yo, my boy Diego, what's up, dog?
Yeah!
These matches have been feeling great, like pretty much like offline. Much better. Like I'm actually able to do like Scorpion's fireball cancels, which are pretty hard to do.
Round one, fight!
Man, Diego, good thing you waited, dude, for MKX, because the new version is going to be even better. Man, it's so much better doing these combos. So, now for those, if you want to pick up Scorpion, his, was it 214 and into X-Teleport combos now too. Alright, good games, dude. Next. So I was saying that and for like in the last patch, Scorpions the 214 into teleport and then 214 into X teleport, it didn't work. Now they brought it back. So and some of these like fire cancels block strings got kind of came back too. Obviously the more you know the Scorpion pros. So I'm trying him out because I like fire, Hellfire Scorpion. It's my favorite variation.
Lack conviction.
2, fight! Sub-Zero wins. Round one, fight! Sub-Zero wins.
Alright, good games. I'll do a couple of more, fight another guy, and then I'll go ahead and quit for today. Oh my god, yeah, I'm really loving this beta. I can't wait for the game to drop. That's gonna be so sick.
Challenge accepted.
All right, let's go.
Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero. Scorpion.
Wow, you can easily punish the slide now. Damn. That was so hard to do in the previous versions. Dude.
Round one. Fight. Round 2, fight! Scorpion wins.
Fight!
0 wins.
Good games, good games. I'm going to go ahead and end it there. Like I said, I just wanted to kind of show off how the PlayStation 4 is. And if you want to know more about, like, more specific, I guess there's actually patch changes. Some characters are actually, like, different. So it's gonna be a whole new patch, too, with the characters. Check out testyoumight.com. That's the site that I use for, you know, for, like, checking out tech and everything. Let's see. And, like, they know more. I mean, I'm learning, like, because of them. Like, that's how I know the game. Like, a lot of these people that post up tech and YouTube, you know, videos or, like, you know, just combos or setups, you know, I do it through these guys. So, yeah, check it out. And so this was Mortal Kombat X PlayStation 4 on the Mortal Kombat X beta. This is the second update that the Xbox has been updated to, so I'm gonna go ahead and update it too, and I'll probably do that tomorrow, which is pretty much kind of gonna be the same thing, but I just wanted to give a taste of the PS4. So shout outs to NRS for working on this. I'm definitely looking forward to March 1st with Combat Pack 2. I'm racking, and Cyrex is back. So if you guys haven't checked that out, be sure to check it out. The last stream they did, it was a lot this past weekend at ESL. They showed some of they showed Triborg, and Cyrex is back. It just sucks that the bombs are now lows instead of like unblockables, but hey, I guess you gotta change it. So anyway, that's it for me. Oh, dude, I was about to leave. You know what? Now that, I'll see you guys. Sorry, I haven't kept up with the chat. Never mind. I've been liking the beta. It's really good. This version especially, it's much better than the first one that came out. You can tell they are improving it, like, big time, so. I heard of some European players being able to play those, so do you also have the beta too or nah? Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, not many people have the beta, so you're always gonna be paired up with like really, really badass players. Like, I was playing yesterday, and I was playing against a really good Ronin Takeda. Like, he was good. Like, I could not get anything from this guy. But I mean, it just shows like that the beta is really, really good. You know, you can actually punish everything how you're supposed to. Mine's okay. Like, I actually main Grandmaster. Grandmaster is the one I use. I actually, on this game, I actually main Shinnok and Sub. But my boy Cyrex is back, so I'm gonna grind with this guy. Like, really gonna learn matchups and everything. I don't really care much about Leatherface, but since, you know, Evo's gonna probably require everybody to learn all the matchups. So, yeah, we're gonna have to learn everybody. I want Shinnok, dude. I've been waiting for Beta Shinnok. That's my character right there. Bone Shaper, go. You know what? If I get the run back, that would be sick, dude. Because I'm trying to main different characters so that, you know, if he tries to use the same character as me, like, I can switch back to another character. So, because that was my mistake, is just learning Cyrax. And that was it. Yeah, you know, I had a Kenshi, but he wasn't like up to tournament standards. I mean, it was just like casual. Like, I didn't know at the time, like when I picked him up, and then, like, you know, I started grinding with Cyrax, and then, you know, I ended up going to Evo for that. So, but, you know, I'll get another chance. I mean, like, my goal this year is to get out of pools at least. You know, to get out of pools. And, you know, play some matches on stream. Because last year I went, nobody even noticed that I was there because I didn't even get out of pools. Hell yeah, you know the competition's gonna be tough, especially now. So, you know, I really hope too that there's gonna be like a lot of entrants, especially with the new netcode. I think hopefully brings a lot of people again. Cause last year was a huge competition. You know what? Let me run some more matches. I was about to quit, but I didn't know anybody was watching. So hell yeah! All right, I'm gonna run some more matches. Alright, I'm going back with Scorpion on this one.
Takeda, Sub-Zero, Scorpion.
Everybody's using Takeda lately. Well, I guess because he's one of the characters of Belu. Yeah, I think so. Man, yeah, this guy didn't want to play. He probably thought I was a scrub. I'm still learning that string that they do. Is that like the last hit, is that an overhead? Because I think I duck and it still hits me, so I'm not sure what's going on. I need to kind of go over his stuff. KIT was hype, dude. We're freaking Hayate and who else was there? Who was the other Takeda player? Like, man, they really put that character on the map. And I agree, he might be secret top tier. Oh, okay. What about the first two hits? Just are they mids or lows? I guess I need to figure out how to block that.
Challenge accepted. Scorpion.
Oh, okay, that's who it was then. Okay. All right, I'm gonna expect. I like how the slides are like pretty much punishable now. I really like it. All right, I'm gonna do this match.
Round one, fight.
There's a glitch right now that happens. It's more of an audio thing where because I kind of, you know, try to follow the characters based on the sounds, it sometimes it doesn't follow up still, but I think, you know, it's the sound, I think, just because it's still a beta, so it kind of throws me off sometimes.
Yeah. Round one, fight!
Okay, now we'll end it. Appreciate you guys stepping by. Check out the stream. I'll be sure to upload more content. Check out my YouTube channel too. I have a lot of like casuals and everything if you want to hit me up. My PlayStation Network ID is death_rattlehead, which I spelled it wrong. It's RATTLEAD on PSN. So it's death rattle and then like EAD at the end. I misspelled it. And on Xbox One, I'm OBSKH. Just Xbox is just OBS Rattlehead. And follow me on Twitter at OBSKH Rattlehead, actually. So I'm gonna have to stop the stream right here. And see you guys next time. Hopefully get to play some more matches. And I think the beta is definitely improving. So yeah, again, thanks for checking out the video and the stream and everything. So I'll go ahead and stop the stream now. Catch you guys later. Peace out.